all love charts. I love my charts. But you know, my charts are kind of very different. Because I combine potatoes, sweet potatoes, arbi. And guess what? I like to combine fruits. Everybody has eaten a fruit chaat, but mine is called a stone fruit chaat. Let's make a very quick chaat. I've got some arbi, colocasia, which I have boiled and cooled down and peeled. So I've got these small, chote new potatoes, similarly boiled. Now I've got some diced peaches going in there as well. Cherries, which have been pitted and cut into two. So we've got nice cherries going into that as well. I've got some fresh apricots, zardalu, okay, which I'm going to just slice them and put them inside. So you're going to get a very nice, sweet, sourish flavor coming from all these stone fruits. Some chopped spring onions inside, thode se barik kate hue pyaz, mirchi, make a little spicy, some black salt, some chaat masala already made, some roasted, freshly roasted and freshly ground jeera powder, a little bit of red chili powder, juice of quarter of a lemon, and we give this a nice mix. Now ideally a chaat, it will be nice to serve this chaat nice and chilled, so it's a great party snack. You can actually make this a little time ahead, and then what you can do is keep it in the fridge. Nice lovely chaat made fresh for you in your homes. Some chopped spring onions. My stone fruit chaat just for you is ready.